What's up, guys? Spin Firearms here, and it is now day 7 as to why Glock should send the Glock 28 for test and evaluation. Even when I'm carrying a different brand firearm, I'm always rocking Glock merch.